M16s. I had another set. I would have sold them somehow, gave them to them for dirt cheap. Ain't nobody want them. I sent them shits back to the shop. They end up sending me two. That's what I want. I just want some rims. If I get some rims and the spokes, like two sets, I got some shingles at the crib. I'll be using them when I'm riding on the streets more. And just put these on when I'm coming out here. Huh? What happened?
Like, put my foot on something.
You cut your foot?
I don't know what I did. It's fine.
It's bleeding? straight. I don't know. straight up here to the stop sign and make a right.
See that huge branch that popped up? Thank God I had barkbusters that hit me right
here. Yo, me too. I hit a tree earlier. Boom! I'm like, God damn, I'm glad I got these shit. That's another reason why his hands fucked up. He ain't got nothing to protect his hands on his bike. Yeah, nah. He tripped.
Got everything else good.
These shits come in handy. These shits just saved me twice today.
Fucking up now too.
It's probably because you never use that motherfucker.
Yeah.
Is it turned on? Your bike turned on?
Door's on.